were in the same room. All he listens to are his... Come on, we shot those Vex to pieces. And drained their battery acid for good measure. No way they're transmitting anything. I'm sure. Besides, it's not those ones we ought to worry about. What happens when they send the big guns to that gate? Well, I don't have any evidence or anything. I just think we're all acting a little too confident in life.
Dysphoria, hopelessness, lack of motivation, crying spells without the catharsis of actual tears. Wesley, too, suffers from major depressive disorder without psychotic features. For now, anyway. As an aside, he correctly pointed out the redundancy of my taking notes in session. After all, every one of us is backed up to the Braytech memory bank. But the ritual is an comforting one. For myself, if not for anyone else.
Honestly, figured the old man would never do it. Operation alone is torture enough. And it did not go easy for him. Even knocked out, he squealed like a stuck pig, and all I could think was, the first principle is that you must not fool yourself, and you are the easiest to fool. Wonder where that came from. Doesn't seem like my own thought.
Artificial intelligence activated. Who in the hell do you think you are?
Excuse me?
The Deep Stone Crypt has stood for centuries without intervention, and from the ether, your people swoop in and destroy my work without thought.
Your work? Are you?
More than just an AI? Indeed. I am an exact replica of Clovis Gray the First's consciousness. Woken! Thanks to the intruders in the crypt.
Those guardians weren't the intruders. They were trying to protect it from the Fallen.
Fallen?
An alien race that appeared after the collapse.
The collapse? Sounds like I have much to catch up on. I suppose if you're telling the truth, I should offer my gratitude to your kind. In the meantime, perhaps you can refrain from further destroying my life's work. Artificial intelligence activated. Oh, you again. And what should I help you with this time?
It's our friend, Banshee, an Exo. He had scattered visions of dead Exos that mentioned a blade and led to you.
Did you say Banshee?
Yes, he's our gunsmith.
How interesting. You're after the blade then, I assume.
We're just out to help our friend make sense of his memories. Hoping the blade helps with that.
Yes, I'm aware of where it lies. You want it? Prove you're worth my time first.
Same to you.
In war, you must battle the elements as well as the enemy. Even my sturdily designed Exos are susceptible to Europa's harsh winters. Remember, while the setting is virtual, the damage done is all too real. miles to go before you sleep. Risk it without so much as a thought. Enjoy entertaining their inexhaustible games then, and I certainly don't now. Hopefully you've had your fill.
they come.
Don't let even a single one escape.
You've meddled in my affairs, haven't you? The Vex march on me through no provocation of my own.
We were just searching for the blueprints to reforge the blade.
And provoked the Vex to my doorstep in the process. If you desire the end result of those blueprints, you'd best make haste.
Thank you.
Plovis, we're almost to you.
Any slower and there will be no me left to protect. The Vex gather en masse at the facility entrance.
We're doing what we can.
Allow my assistance, then. There's an old maintenance tank outside. Acquire it. Demolish those monstrosities.
This must be the tank. Everywhere. Almost like they were waiting for us.
It's possible the Vex use me now as bait to retrieve the blade. In their hands, it will be lost forever, along with your beloved Banshee's memories.
Coming.
My security frames. I'm unable to detect them. They've likely been apprehended by the Vex.
We'll free any we can find. We're almost there.
The blade, do you retain it? It must be reformed.
So now you want to help us?
That blade was the bane of the Vex, wielded by a valiant Exo the last time they invaded, centuries ago. In pieces, the Vex believe they have a chance to reacquire it. I will relent this once. I should have helped you sooner. We must now rebuild it together. Place the blade upon it. I will initiate the forging protocol. The onslaught has arrived. They must not disrupt the forging process.
We'll hold them off. the last of them.
I suppose I owe you a debt of gratitude. However, I generally prefer not to be indebted to anyone. As such, you may consider the blade your property. Though you should allow this Banshee an opportunity to test its integrity once more.
You sure you're safe?
Thanks to you, yes. Until our next meeting.
I think I have something you will like.
Let's get you back out there. Till next time.